I think fast. Let's say 1.89 seconds to the good for Tahnee Seagrave.
That's good. It's consistent. She's getting a confidence back. That's what she needs. And she's strong. She's technical.
She said at the start of the week that she's had good results here in the past. She's won here in the past, but not because she likes the place, because she finds it quite intimidating. So that pushes her to upper level. But she's looking good to take the hot seat here.